Kermit, wake up.
No, I don't want him.
Wake up, Kermit.
No.
Wake up.
No.
Wake up, Kermit.
I don't want you.
We're going to go to the aquarium. Are you?
I don't care. You can let me sleep in.
Kermit, wake up.
No.
We're going to the aquarium.
What?
Get out.
No.
Oh, I see how it is. Me? Oh my god. Kermit, what happened? Kermit, what happened to you? Kermit. Oh my god. What did I do?
Maybe throw another pillow at him.
Yeah, that might work. Nope, he's not going.
Guten Tag.
Oh no, now he's speaking German. Kermit? Kermit? I'm gonna fix hotel bed. Hello guys, this is DNA Studios. I'm A.
I'm D.
And that's Kermit right there, of course. And yeah, we're at the hotel now, and we just got back last night, actually, from the Lexington aircraft carrier. She got a hat, kind of. So yeah. Hey Kermit.
I'm kind of hungry for some Starbucks.
Kermit, we just started the episode. Also, we're out of the hotel now, but wait, you want Starbucks?
Yeah, I'm hungry for their pastries.
But you, there's not even a Starbucks near here.
What about now?
Where'd you get that?
Don't worry about it.
Kermit, where'd you get this?
What should I have? I'm gonna have this.
Kermit?
This lemon bread.
Where did you get this?
Don't worry about it.
Kermit.
You get a cheese Danish, Elmo.
Yeah!
There you go. Yeah, I'm just gonna put this away. So, yeah, no, I'm just gonna.
Kermit, how did you get this?
Don't worry about it, like I said. Oh man, I can't wait to dig in.
I got my cheese Danish.
Oh my god.
Good. I guess we'll see y'all after I'm done eating.
Okay. Kermit, you're eating?
Yep, I'm eating. It's pretty good, you know.
Kermit, that's kind of disgusting.
It's pretty good, you know.
Kermit, that's kind of disgusting.
I'm gonna throw up!
Kermit, are you about to throw up?
Yes! It's just like the copywriter!
Kermit, did you just throw up?
Yes.
Good memories.
Good memories. Yeah.
No! We'll see y'all in bed.
Alrighty guys, I just stole the camera from A and hopefully he doesn't notice.
I notice.
Wait, why are you in the front seat?
I'm in my seat.
No!
Okay, I got my camera back.
Can I have it back?
No.
Please.
It's
please,
mine.
That
is absolutely disgusting.
Please!
Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god!
My...
Okay guys, so
I killed a bird!
Wait! Kermit! Why'd you kill a bird? Kermit, get that out of your mouth!
Wait.
Where are
hey,
we?
Hey, Kermit. Yeah, we're at the aquarium now.
Wait, what? We're at the aquarium?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, look, it's Powerade, Elmo. Let's drink it.
Yeah! No, don't touch it. Do not touch it.
I'm
Kermit,
not touch-
no. Okay, so now, Kermit, we are here. Let's...
I like that. That's really cool. How creative.
Wait, why is there a whale putting water out of its butt?
I don't know. That's really weird.
Hey, Elmo.
Hey.
Hey, where's Kermit?
I'm tired.
Kermit, we barely made it 3 feet up.
No, but it's so long. It's like 1 mile in frog. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, definitely.
You're getting so close to the camera, stop!
Wait, there's a Lexington.
Oh yeah, it's pretty cool.
Go watch part two.
You're getting super close to the camera, Kermit. Stop.
No.
Okay, stop getting so close to the camera.
So we're here at the aquarium now. We're not gonna get too much footage, but we'll try to get as much as we can.
My natural habitat. I'm gonna jump in.
No, there don't jump in.
3, 2.
Almost just sunbathing.
No.
Almost just sunbathing.
There's not even any sun. It's like cloudy as heck.
There's a water park over there.
Hey, Elmo.
Yeah.
Race you to the top.
No, don't you dare! Don't you dare!
I'm going away.
No.
Huh, baby, you're tired.
No, I'm not.
Elmo, I know we're both tired, but I gotta win.
No. Oh, you win. Just barely, though.
Now give me the $100. You owe me.
But
pay up, Scott.
You never said anything. Okay, we're in the museum now. Look at these fish.
Hey, I'm trying to find my cousins, Dave and Mark. Hey, have you seen Dave and Mark? He says no.
Yeah, that sucks.
Have you seen my cousins, Dave and Mark? That's why we're here, right?
Yeah. We're looking for your cousins. We gotta find them.
Let me ask these young gentlemen here.
Hello, what's up?
Alright, so we met this guy. He's gonna help us find my cousin, so let's go ahead and get him.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Hey, so you can speak sea creature, right?
Yeah.
Ask these guys if they know.
Yeah, ask them.
They said that they went in the restroom, but they got out.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay, so they're not back here.
Yeah. Okay.
That's it. Okay. Elmo, look.
Ow, wow.
And look at the shark. I think you're gonna like him. His name is Shane. Shane the shark. You see him?
Yes, yeah.
Also, look, you're blue.
No, I'm still red on the camera. Kind of. Oh, look at him. Look at the shark.
He's huge.
Yeah. Look at him.
Oh, look at that.
Wow. Wait, is that a fish prison?
Why is there a fish prison?
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, the movie's true.
Yeah. Alright. Wait, there's another section called Saving Sharks? The sharks. The shark tournament.
Yeah.
We can just skip this section, right? Kermit? Kermit?
Yeah?
We can just skip this section, right?
No, we have to go through.
Let's just go through really fast. Yeah.
No, like, very slow. The sharks have time to eat us.
No. I'm gone. I'm leaving. I'm just getting out of here.
Elmo, where are you going? You know sharks will follow you if you're running away, right?
Okay,
if you go towards them, they think you're boss. Definitely.
Okay. Wow, it's a cat shark. Look at it.
Crab shark? Where?
Cat shark.
Oh, cat shark.
Look at
it. Oh, cool. I want him to eat you.
No.
Kermit, why are you in the cage? Oh, because there's sharks swimming around me.
Oh my god.
I'm stuck.
No,
I'm
off. Give me out. Give me out. No.
We're gonna eat him.
No. It's a megalodon. It's huge. Thank god this thing isn't around anymore.
Wait, remember, stay focused. We gotta find where my cousins are.
Oh yeah, your cousins. Right.
Yeah. That looks ugly.
Yeah, I don't like that one bit. Look, it's a petting zoo. It's a petting zoo. I think. Look at this.
Wait, are these sharks? Emma, these are sharks.
Oh my god, so sharks.
See the one that says...
Yeah?
We're at the petting zoo. You want to, put your hand in the water?
Sure. Alright. I kinda don't want to do this.
Do it.
What's gonna happen?
You're gonna do this. In 3, 2, 1. Did he bite you?
No, he didn't. I'm just scared. It just freaks me out. I don't want to do this. I'm not doing it.
You have to do it for the
views. I'm not doing it.
Do it for the viewers.
I'm not doing it.
Do it for the viewers.
Ah, he's flicked water in A.
And me.
Aw, look at the cute little jellyfish.
He's so small and tiny. Look how big he's compared. He's literally the size of my hand.
Even smaller.
Like, he's so tiny. Aww. Too cute.
Yeah. Look at the dolphins.
Oh, they're so cute.
They're gonna do a trick. Ah! It's so cool. Mm. Ah! It's so cute.
This is gonna be so cool.
Okay. Ah!
This is the second thing you go out there. We're doing tons of spins and stuff like that.
Just give her a sec.
We'll pause the video, and once we see them doing it again, we'll go back. Oh, look at him!
Aww.
He's just floating. He's on his side, whoa!
He went to the belly button.
That's so cute.
You wanna go over there, Elmo?
I kind of want to, but...
Let's go! Okay. Come on. Save our spots! Let's go see him.
Aww, look at him. Look, no, he's that's
turning.
You.
Look, I can see him. Let's follow him. Oh, he got a little bit water from his little snout thing.
I have
water,
this.
I see him.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, over there.
Well, we'll meet, see y'all in the next section.
Yep.
So, yeah. Elmo looks really weird. So, yeah, we'll see. Okay, guys, I'm sorry that, the audio cut out here, but, I just wanted to say the reason that, the audio might come back, but I'm not too sure, but
this is the last footage we'll get, hope y'all can enjoy.
That I said that Elmo looks weird, because
and we do not
the scene that we turned Elmo into a
ball, just so you know.
Looking really weird, but I had to cut it out first, but, that's all I have to say here, and, hopefully the audio should come back on this
Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Me and Emma had tons of fun at the aquarium.
Yep.
The dolphins were my favorite part, honestly. Sorry we can't get as much as footage as we hoped to. We still tried to do our best, but the camera was kind of low on battery. We didn't have enough time to charge it.
Yeah, we've been so lazy that we waited like a month or so.
Oh, like 2 weeks.
Yeah, this is us from like a month or two from that trip.
Later, yeah. And as you can see, now I got a hand rod. And so does Elmo.
Yeah. I just can't eat. Yeah, I have one too. It's empty.
Yeah, so, make sure you like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss a new video. And I know I've not done this a lot, but I'm going to do it again. Good morning, good day, good night, whatever time it is. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Bye!
And also like and subscribe.
Yeah, I said that. Oh. Bye.